If you're watching this video, you may have watched the first part of this list of the top 20 applications of NLP for business. You find the link in the description, just in case you missed it. Hello everyone, I am Riccardo Osti and I help the most successful companies to increase their profitability by investing in the consumer experience. Number 6, email classification. Running in the same vein as spam filters, there is also email classification, which you'll be familiar with if you're a Gmail user, for example. Basically, when you look at your Gmail inbox, you'll see that your emails are categorized in 3 different tabs: primary, social, and promotions. All your personal emails go into primary, your notifications from social media platforms go into social, and newsletters from companies that you sign up to hear from their promotions, and they actually land in promotions. Here, Gmail uses NLP to identify and evaluate the content within each email so that it categorizes them accurately. The system isn't 100% foolproof, which is why you might find some newsletters, especially ones that contain more text than images, getting filtered to your primary tab. Number 7, autocomplete. With autocomplete, Google predicts what you're interested in searching for based on the initial few characters of words that you enter. I'm sure you find out when you search for something. To suggest relevant keywords for you, Google relies on a treasure trove of data that catalogs what other customers are looking to find when they enter specific search terms. To make sense of that data and understand all the differences between the terms, Google uses NLP. Number 8, autocorrect. If you open text on the go, you have fat thumbs that make it hard for you to hit the right keys of your keyboard, you will appreciate the beauty of autocorrect. Like autocomplete, autocorrect relies on the NLP technology. Here, NLP identifies the closest possible term that you're misspelling and automatically change your misspelled term to the accurate one instead. Number 9, Spellcheck. Autocomplete and autocorrect aside, there is also Spellcheck, on which both students and working professionals really heavily rely. Imagine having to submit an important essay without being able to look through your work, or sending an email to the CEO of your company without doing spell check. Sure, you could look through your text manually, but there's no denying that spell check is more effective at flagging out misspellings or grammatical errors, or even form grammatic in general. Spell check aside, other than writing tools such as Grammarly, Pro Writing Aid, and White Smoke also utilize NLP to correct user spelling and grammatical mistakes. I also use it sometimes. Number 10, smart search. When you click on the search function on a website and search for a certain keyword, the website returns the relevant results so that you can find exactly what you're looking for. It might sound simple, but behind the scenes, it's a whole different story. For example, say that you're browsing an e-commerce store selling school supplies for children, and this store has tens of thousands of listings. If you want to look for canvas backpacks and you start off your search query with the term canvas, how does the store know to highlight its backpack at the top of its listings and feed you with the most relevant ones? Again, NLP saves the day here. With NLP, a store can pick up on context and add contextually relevant synonyms to the search results. This helps the store to accurately predict exactly what their customers are searching for and highlights the most relevant things for you. Subscribe to my channel by hitting the subscribe button and also click the bell close to it, because you will receive a mail or message every time I publish a new video. When do I post new videos? Simple, every Monday and Thursday. So stay tuned.